We all know that clinicians who routinely obtain feedback on the progress and status of the relationships with their clients have outcomes that are much better and dropout rates that are far less. That process is known in the research literature as feedback-informed treatment, and it means monitoring on a routine basis the client's progress and the status of the relationship with the clinician. The reason it has gained popularity is simple. Agencies where it is successfully implemented report that outcomes improve. They have less last-minute cancellations or no-shows, and client complaints are down. One of the FIT tools that has gained popularity in the recent years is FIT e-learning, an engaging online e-learning experience taught by Dr. Scott Miller, one of the world's leading scientists in this field and the founder of the International Center for Clinical Excellence. It is a self-paced 12-lesson accredited program with quizzes and exams that teaches the feedback-informed treatment approach. Agencies who use My Outcomes digital tools to routinely obtain feedback on the progress and status of relationships have the distinct advantage of being able to use a FIT e-learning dashboard to provide this state-of-the-art training with a click of the button. Dr. Carl Pooser, My Outcomes Director, Research and Security, reports that agencies providing FIT e-learning to staff show many indicators that they are more successfully engaged in the integrating FIT into the clinic than agencies who opted to create their own clinical training program. FIT e-learning, when paired with My Outcomes functionality, enables account owners to manage their FIT subscriptions from their owner accounts, providing at a glance status updates on all staff's progress in their e-learning lessons. When you do have new hires, it's simple to provide training. When you log in, go to the provider homepage and in the left corner, click on the update provider link. On the page that opens, you will see for e-learning, check wall box. Check that box. And below will open an option for selecting which e-learning lessons you are looking to assign to your provider. The first time a new clinician logs to My Outcomes, they will not only be walked through an on-screen tutorial on the basics of how to use My Outcomes, but they will also have a tab at the top of the webpage. When they click on that tab, it will take them to their personalized e-learning experience. Upon successful completion, they will earn a certificate for 12 hours of online psychotherapy training in feedback-informed treatment. To learn more about FIT e-learning, visit myoutcomes.com/FIT e-learning.